Hello everyone, this is Deron with Jackhammer Bullies. Just doing an update of the kennel and doghouse we're making for our dogs. Now we got the roof on now, putting the shingles on. That'll be up there pretty soon. We have the siding for the house. This is the frame for the fencing. Working on that now, it'll be pretty done pretty soon. As you can see, it's pretty sturdy, pretty solid. Not going anywhere. This will be the dog. The door for the whole thing. Had a door here, right there. This is pretty much their bathing spot, the chill spot. That's what I'm hoping for them to chill here and do their thing over here. Hopefully, I have their food on that side, and then they can go ahead and use it here. In the back, and hopefully they can walk all up this way, and that's the way everything goes. So you can see we got the roofing on both sides, working on the frame for the fencing, and there you go. Pretty solid, coming along pretty nicely. Like I said, there's gonna be some more wood down here across that base to connect them at the bottom, as long as it's the same thing at the top, so it's gonna connect them outside at the bottom too. So we're gonna have wood that connects them at the bottom. All right, y'all. This is Deron with Jackhammer Bullies. All right, y'all. See you later.